just got my mirror visor today, so I thought I'd take my camera out, see how well this works. It really annoys me because I just got it and it already fogged up. I don't have the anti-fogging thing that my old visor had. But I'll make do. Willow Van Gary makes the best country fried chicken ever. It's just like KFC, but better. Quarter past three. Today. It was quite cold before, it looked like it was going to rain, but turned out blue sky and everything. I'm going to go up to Signal Hill, see what it looks like from up there. Oh, it's right in front of me again. Really nice out today, actually. Go up here. Actually, I don't know where I'm going, but hopefully it leads back up Signal Hill Road. Rocksburg Street. Okay, so where are we? Blacks Road, let's go up here. You go. I wonder if I can see the camera. There you go, Signal the word. Basically, I just wanted to get into vlogging because, I mean, there's Neosen, who's from New Zealand, up in Auckland, but there's no one down south here in Dunedin who's done it. I mean, I love Mordex videos, Steel Horse Club, Rebel Yell, you name it, all of them, Sea Magic, they're all awesome. I just thought I wanted to get in on it, do my part, so here I am. I'm still just getting used to the talking to myself thing. It's a bit weird, but hopefully you get better at it. But yeah, as I said, I'm from Dunedin in New Zealand. Interesting place. I can clarify a few things because maybe get us well known for more things than just Lord of the Rings, sheep, rugby. Is that it really? Good old New Zealand. Oh, it's a bit cloudy up here, you might not be able to see anything even. Another person for a run. I'm in an old school 1988 VC250, yellow, as you can see. Goes well still, so it's alright. Oh, this clear up here. Oh, there's a real good biking, mountain biking track here. Obviously why they've come up. Going over them, they dodge them. Here we are. Probably see that view already. Not a bad view.